here again. Conformity is king. Commodity devours wage slaves, rents the new black. Sell them back, that's your pension, Gran. In a van, enter the vagabond, dirty and sore, hiding habits only she can form, editing the very life, undoing the ends of the ravelled thread, pitiful scrapings the dogs wouldn't beg, alien shamblers straggling forth to meet a harsher god than thine, wondering if this can be it. Yesterday's festival, raw, naked, terrifying new life spawned from the trinity of love and violence. The unnamed, unknown, unremembered substance you didn't inhale. No sale. You were robbed. Get a job. The whore Babylon. We fled unknowing. She was a worthy destination, understood. But our ears filled with the Handsworth beat. Fled the soulless beast. Babylondon, Babyluton, Babyleeds. Fled the beast with dreads and weeds and brews. Fled greed, the soul that fills ice cream with air, then sells it as the latest fare at nearly twice the price. She wasn't nice, she liked to deal. Iron teat, wire frame, monkey mar, alien reel. The gross, distorted parody hammered the meek. Grundy's weak, the bent beak and the beanfield went away. Dogs on an orange string, holy jeans and drunken grins. We strode out, gobbing on the Henrys as we all left the room. Mam and dogs our path, the ever-present symbols of the god of negotiable worth on every billboard. We can deprogram but not live in a vacuum. Off the grid, in Hackney, darling, I don't coco. We must go loco, go west, young mannish, clannish tribe, and grow some manners. The old ways are best, always have been. The old new ways. Bring what you expect to find. Make the rest. Spread love. But first, and most of all the ways, go where they are not. Go to the wild places, the moors, the mountains. Reality's closer there, it can break through. It can talk to you, tell you what you need to know. Your place, the flow, true value, peace, love and freedom. Take a few friends, reality is dissipated by crowds, pleasure by pigs, profit by money. Take a herb or a root or a heavy dose of close. Pitch your cycles to the purr of the natural gods. Depose the screaming, must shoot the sky gods by walking away. Live, eat, shit, sleep, all on the ground which gave us birth. It's worth unsaleable. The land is worth too much, the soil too little. It's brittle and needs living gently, sensibly, in small, insignificant ways. It pays to grow inside out. Economic growth shrinks us. We become the gross accumulation of our tat, just that. Walk out, I say, leave it all unlocked. And if the lady smiles, your burden will take flight and leave you free and light. Fire, a bottle, a skin wrapping, these three things, they're all a rich person needs. The soporific circus insinuated into your cribs fills your empty lives with shadows flickering on a sheet. Don't you want to see the puppets and their masters? How they keep you dancing to their beat, eating meat that no animal would be caught eating. Fleeting, fleeing wishes, all delicious, each presented and incented, undernourish and deprive you in a systematic libel that one day life won't suck. Hoods congregate and gather in the grimy, fetid alley of the life down which we totter from our birth, patrolled and bullied by our number, older, poorer, bruised and numbered, always ready to impart the wisdom of their bitter years. It's clear. Those who see should hunt the gaps, consolidate behind the flaps, pour our way through all the maps, find the cracks and plant them. Get out and grow. Grow your food and build your dome. Don't take out a fucking loan. Plant some stakes and take your own back from the bastards who stole it. Oh, didn't you know? Our leading men, they nicked it all, and not so very long ago. So go.